Hello and welcome into another vlog, taking you along with me as I go to the Jonas Brothers concert. I used to love the Jonas Brothers growing up. I watched Jonas as well as Camprock, as well as just listening to their music from a very young age. So I'm really excited to go and see the concert.
New Zealand. Now this is long overdue. And for that I'm sorry that it took so long, but I'm so glad we're here tonight. February 27th, 2024. Tonight we are celebrating a near 20-year journey together. It's hard to believe, isn't it? It's hard to believe, but we're here. And we thought, you know what, when we're putting this show together, we said, how do we go about playing songs from all five of our albums? It's a big task. It's a lot of music. But what it came down to was celebrating the journey that led us to this moment right here, right now. Led us to be the people that we are. And we would not be who we are today without each and every one of you. So thank you. So as we go about walking down memory lane, just know that we don't take a single moment of this for granted.
I think just work backwards. Nick, if you don't mind, why don't you introduce yourself to everyone?
I cheat all your pizza, please. But sometimes I won't make you see. Otherwise, it sounds like I need to be alive. I've been lucky when the road looks like it's on.
Make some noise, make some noise. Shall we do this?
you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed seeing me watch the concert. It was my first concert in years, and I was so excited to see Jonas. I hope you enjoyed the concert. If you did, make sure you give this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe, and ring the bell. That way you're notified the next time I upload a new video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!